emotional speech at the end of the game this year? Just tell us what you were saying.
At the end of this tournament, just saying how we want to make sure we put an impact, we show the supporters how well we can play, and hopefully against Jamaica today we can show that, and we show that we're top contenders and we can be world class.
And your last
co-captain.
Okay, bye. Yes, who's going to take the helm from now on?
I don't know what's going to happen. Like I said, we're on downtime now, so it's just things to rest, get rid of our bumps and our lumps, and just come back fresh again and see what happens next year.